Hi, I'm Rajesh Madhavan. Happy to talk to you about the NMIMA's EMBA program. It is generally said that management is a science because there is an organized body of knowledge with universally accepted principles. At the same time, an art because applying this knowledge to various contexts is a human skill. Be it a launch of a new product or identifying new market segments, investments and financing decisions for early stage and late stage, improving the operational efficiency of the firm, utilizing the human resource potential, or connecting various macroeconomic policies for better business decisions. It's all a mix of science and art. A well-designed executive MBA program draws the attention of the participants to scientific principles in management and connects it to economic, industry, and company context so as to improve the decision making. At the NMIMA's executive MBA program, an attempt had been made to integrate the functional aspects of management into business decisions. The fact that over the years the program drew attention from broader segments of participants, be it wide variety of industry participation, be it from different roles, early, mid-career and senior managers being part of the program, is a testimony for the program itself. We hope that NMIMA's EMBA program would be beneficial for the participants in terms of improving their decision-making skills based on principles and facts, and thereby contributing value to their organization. Welcome you all. All the best wishes.